take it to the grave. I probably will, because I've done absolutely no research on this. It's a Shiraz, so it's a fucking wine. Look at that fucking... All right, here we go. Dirty red. Not a big wine drinker. Well, Shiraz in a can, huh? So, I'll get a 7. 7 out of 10. Maybe 7.5 for the fucking artwork as well. 7.5. This will fuck you up. This will definitely fuck you up.